a kleptomaniac.
A kleptomaniac.
Klepto 1, Melbourne, Australia. Mr. Pyrex on the cut. Reckon's just another bad habit of mine. I even wrecked the fucking bait.
Being in the stands, it's just like being in every other friend group, except you're at the bottom of the ladder. No one really gives a shit about you.
Well, I'm not actually in the stand, but it looks like a pretty hectic experience.
It's like joining a cult. You're like, you walk in and you just can't leave. You're stuck there forever, I would say.
I guess it is always, there's always something going on. It's not boring. There's always stuff being thrown around and people getting hurt and getting knocked out and things.
Awesome.
No, it's good. The people there are lovely. The school just doesn't really respect us.
Not really. A good environment would be one where you're not getting rocks thrown at you. Or, your head. Martin, put your head down.
Fuck no. It smells like shit. Has food everywhere.
Yes, it is. For older people, but for year sevens, it's not. Because they're pussies.
Oh, I think the stand is a great environment. Not good, but great, you know. Teaches people new skills, how to dodge shit, you know. Got new things coming at you, so I think it's a great environment to make new friends, you know. Even though only a limited amount of people get to be in the stand, I feel like it's, yeah, a great environment.
Oliver Mitrovic.
For sure, Olly. Olly for sure.
Either Olly or Rory.
I'm not going to boast, but I reckon I am one of the original leaders out of the stand.
Probably no, because he eats ass.
Not really. I think just being jiggy and that gets me females.
I don't really interact with females, to be honest.
Look, in my history, definitely not. It definitely affects me in a negative way.
Heck no, it doesn't. No.
No.
No comment.
No comment.
No comment.
No.
No comment.
Only like one or two, so I've got like cocaine, heroin, battery acid, nangs, marijuana, synthetics, you know, occasional opioids, you know, maybe put on a dusty cone at one point. That's just a few, you know. Probably a little bit of ice in the back of the ice pipe.
Fuck that. Fuck females. Fuck that.
Summarize the stand in one word.
Interesting.
What's it like being in stand?
Interesting.
What's it like being in stand?
Interesting.
Such a shit
answer. Answer fucking better, fuck you me. Dumb cunt, or I'll slap you over the head.
I like it.
Is that recording?
Yeah.
Good answer.